are still unhappy, we're unsatisfied, and then a lot of that. But there is one love that is pure, and it comes from Jesus Christ. And all you have to do in this journey is to take the first step, which means talking to Jesus and asking him, Lord, please walk with me. I want you in my life. If you want that, let us help you die together. Lord Jesus, I've been so hungry. My life is a mess. To what I'm going to have to do. I don't think I can do all this work. And I don't know if I respond that I'm so hope because I want the same thing. I want a family. I want love. You are the only one who can give me this pure love. You're the only one who can restore me and my family. So today, Lord, I surrender. I open my heart. Please come into my life. I declare that Iniwala Apos belongs to us. That because of your sacrifice, this day I am free because of what you've done. And as I receive you, Lord Jesus, into my heart, please help me walk this path. This prayer is not enough unless you are really in my heart walking. So, Lord Jesus, I just ask for you to be with me for the rest of my life. Give me this desire to read your word, Bible. Please send me your Holy Spirit to be with me, to envelop me, and to fix every area of my life, and to restore my faith, and to restore me. Thank you that you love us so much that you will turn a blind eye to our past once we receive you, and you will watch us so clearly that we can walk forward.